Okay, so he does get 5 minutes. Matter of fact, why don't I start with him? Wait a minute, Rodney, what do you got?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, help me welcome to the stage your friend and mine, Cupid!
I need all the vendors to come up to the front. All the vendors come up to the front. Yeah! Huh? They call me Rodney, the hype man. We're gonna get this started. Let's go, Miss Deborah Day. Let's go. See, we have fun and we make money.
They say I'm a rapper, and I say,
come on.
No.
Oh!
Doing, trying to do some daddy go. I just let the music come from my soul, so all of my people can.
It's the money
dance.
How many of y'all like money?
It don't matter
if you're young or you old. Money still likes you if you're young or old. Come on. To the right, to the right. Grab some money over here. Here's another customer right here. Kick the negative people out your life. Now walk. Walk to another customer. Come on. Oh, yeah. We got to get y'all thinking a different way, a higher way of thinking. To the right,
to the right,
flip over to the left. Make a $1 million deal right here in Detroit. Now walk over here to the 4X. To the right, to the right, to the right. Business funding deal. Real estate. Real estate. Walk over here and sell a book, though.
Now you see
what I'm talking about. We got Courtney. Oh, she's getting us all beautified.
King of Swing,
I'm going to show you what I'm talking about.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. It's a new way of doing business. We inspire women. We inspire men. We helping you get your mind together so you can start that nonprofit. To the right, to the right, to the right, to the right. Grab that money. Sign up another customer.
Now kick, now come on, baby, kick.
Now walk. Walk over here and make this real estate deal.
Right, the right,
go to the left and grab this 4X foreign currency.
Now kick, now kick, now kick, now kick, now walk it by yourself.
Woo! This is the Mavette Shuffle.
Now let me see you do
the Mavette Shuffle. Come on, cause mind, vision, energy, and technology.
Get your bet on the track, got another hitting deep.
Oh, shook it, shook it. Y'all better get some energy up in here. All right.
We
got this, Ashley. Y'all go ahead and sit down. Somebody kill. Kill that sound for me, please. Woo.
We got a brand new style, y'all.
We had to bring some energy up in here. We had to turn some energy up in here. We love having fun, as you can see. So what Rodney's going to do, he's going to start from the back, okay? And what side do you want to start first, Rodney? So you want to come up here, and then when you get here, and then when I don't get this guy started.
No,
stay so we can go quick up. And then you're going quick, then we'll end with Zoe, and I'll take that one over there, okay?
I got it.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. We're coming to you live from Culver City. 1 minute pitch!
Hi, my name is Juan Armando, and I've been publishing My Turn newspaper for the last 15 years. And I ran for mayor in Inglewood. That's how I developed My Turn newspaper. And I was the first black American to open a shop on Rodale Drive, so my background is fashion. And thank you so much.
All right, excellent, excellent. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. 1 minute pitch.
Hi, my name is Mika Robinson Davis of One of a Kind Hats. We are located at 4432 West Lawson Avenue. We have been open for over 30 years. We have managed to open 3 locations over the 30 years, and we have been a successful mother and daughter team. Today I have my daughter with me modeling one of our beautiful hats. Her name is Christiana, and we just want to thank you for allowing us to share our story with you. Hello.
My name is Princess Fortier. I'm an international pop artist. I've sung on every continent except Antarctica. And I'm here today because I am inspired to feed the world's hungry. I'm sick and tired of Haitians, my people, eating cookies that are made out of mud. And so my plan is to raise $1 billion to feed everyone who's hungry in a year. For a year, there's only 1 billion people who are hungry in the world today. And I want to do that through my music. So I'm selling my CDs today.
All right. I'm Daryl Mooney. I'm a comedian, and I am so blessed to have 4 fine sisters that up over here. But anyway. Daryl Mooney of the Mooney Twins, entrepreneurs and business and comedians, and we have our own business, and we are also part of the Mivette team. And today I have some keys to your entertainment, a simple key that you can put in your computer, get all the TV shows, get all the movies, current movies that are out today. And what makes us different than everybody else, being pretenders, but we are contenders, we not only do we have the movies and the TV shows, but we also have sports. So get your key today. Peace and love.
Peace, family. I'm Empress Nikesha, and I bring to you Unifier. Unifier is a online social network where you're able to put all your products and services that I have here provided here today. And basically, my goal is to expand it in Southeast Asia, where we can connect with local business owners and communicate back and forth through trade and commerce. Once again, I am Empress Nikesha. You can contact me at 310-906-6040, and thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the 1 minute pitch.
Tony B. Conscious is the name. Making you conscious is the game. Conscious Enterprises, conscious.com. And everything is the bomb. It's putting stuff to free your mind on your behind to remind you that you're divine. Can you feel this rhyme? Well, we do this all the time. Everything is aligned. So make sure that you come and get your conscious gear, because I got mine. You know where to find me, Tony B. Stay calm. I'm going to tell you one more time. conscious.com. Peace.
Okay, I'm Andrea with Aaron Community Cultural Center. We provide shared housing and employment preparation. In shared housing, people learn how to share a space with others. We provide everything, and all you have to do is give us a call at 1-800-527-4184 for shared housing, and we will go through the details and set up your interview. We also have an employment preparation center, You Earn While You Learn, goal setting, internet marketing, and the Mivette way at www.accbsm.com or 1-800-527-4184. Peace.
Hello, everyone. My name is Courtney Morrison. I'm a licensed skincare therapist and the owner of Love My Glow Skincare Suite in West Hollywood, where we provide facials, waxing, aromatherapy, holistic services, herbal teas, and such. My business is a little different because not only am I providing a service, but an experience. It's my job to make sure that you are relaxed as well as educated on how to treat your skin from the inside out. Outside of the suite, I coordinate skin, yoga, and health and wellness events. And that's very big. I like to do that in the community, as well as volunteer with a few organizations that help bring beauty to women who have terminal illnesses and cancer survivors as well. And my ultimate goal with Love My Glow is to have a bigger space, create my own line of teas, and host weekend wellness retreats.
Thank you. My name is Hassan McCullough. I'm a certified trainer, owner and co-founder of WeJuice. WeJuice is a cold press vegetable and fruit-based juices that's set to improve everybody's function. Everything is very functional, from energy to skin to immunity to detox to digestion and detox. So there's six different juices for my company. It's function for the body that we all need on an everyday basis. So if you need to cleanse yourself, these juices are available for you all the time. My website is WeJuice, OUIJUICE.com. Okay.
All right, yes. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the 1 minute pitch. I am going to hand it over to the mastermind behind the 1 minute pitch, Mr. C.
He is the professional hype man, without a shadow of a doubt. You got to have one. I'm really excited to have this young man here. He's done some tremendous things in reference with his show in supporting communities and supporting entrepreneurs. And normally, he's the person supporting. Now we're supporting him, you know, because it's all about if you give back, you should get back. And now it's his turn to allow us to give to him. I know our last show we were on, he was featuring a ton of entrepreneurs, man, a couple of them are here. And this is something he does on a consistent basis. His show is very, very popular. It's, you know, I know that on the average, after every show, I know he might probably, after the show, not even counting on what's live, anywhere from 20,000 to 30,000 views per show. You know, and there's times I know he gets more. You know, so he has an underground audience that's second to none. And he's one of many that are out there that, you know, the internet is the new frontier. Do you guys understand that? That's why we've got our own TV station. That's why we're setting up our own radio station. But also, that's why we're doing collaborations with individuals who are not just on the internet in reference to shows that that are hosted with individuals who have cameras and things like that, but radio shows. Right now, we're doing a collaboration in Detroit, Baltimore. We're going to, seriously, in Baltimore. You notice we're going after areas that need the most help. Atlanta, Houston, and we have individuals who have followers maybe of 1,000 or more. That's what we look for. Now, 1,000 in the radio industry might not seem a lot, but if you got 100 people, it's a lot. If you got 1,000, it's a lot. So we make every radio station, every individual who's online, you help them to help themselves. Now, if we help those individuals who already have great followers and we put them in a position to be personal credit worthy and business credit worthy, now we take those individuals and maybe we collaborate our funds and go to Detroit. We have a goal in 24 to 36 months to take 100 people to Africa. Am I right? That's the vision we have. And we can do it if we're personal credit worthy and what? Business credit worthy. So I'm going to let this gentleman do his 1 minute pitch, and we're going to talk a little bit. Is that okay?
Thanks for having me. I appreciate it. Thanks everybody for coming. Everybody here, I appreciate it. So really quickly, you know, I normally don't promote myself. So I have a new book out. Currently, it's number one on Amazon.com's Kindle service in the divorce section, right? It's called The Relationship Dismount, How to Stick the Landing When Exiting a Toxic Relationship. Now, a lot of times people misconstrue, you know, breakup books, but this one here is not only a breakup book, but it's also a makeup book. So we put 12 chapters with exercises at the end of each chapter. So it's like a workbook as well as just a relationship book. So even if you're in a good marriage, a good relationship, this is a good book to read because it expands your knowledge of, you know, how to just maintain that good moment. Sometimes those good moments in relationships are fleeting and it takes a while to get them back. You know, it takes a minute to, if you hit a bump, you know, to gain that momentum back. And this book is a good tool for that. So it's not just a breakup book, it's a makeup book too. So you can get it at IamZoeWilliams.com. If you want a physical copy, you can come see me. Or, you know, you can go to Amazon.com and download the Kindle version. I appreciate you guys for listening. Thank you.
So let's talk a little bit. What inspired you to write this book?
I broke up with my girlfriend. Right, who writes? Most people, you know, just move on, you know. I write a book, right? But that's what happened. I broke up. I was with her for 6.5 years. And, you know, I decided that the way we broke up wasn't cool after 6.5 years of time, energy, money. And, you know, there was a lot of outside influences. You know, when people are in your business, jeez. So I was like, okay, we need to create a blueprint for how to do this right. And then the thing that really hit me was a lot of people move into new relationships without reconciling the relationship debris from the last one. So it was important for me to say, okay, let me just pull all of this information that I have on the subject. How did I get the information? Let me just, well, Jamie Foxx, his manager saw me and said, hey man, we got to get this kid his own radio show. And Jamie Foxx opened the door for me when he opened his Foxhole Radio on Sirius XM satellite in 2007. They brought me in. Foxx hated me because I didn't kowtow. I was very, you know, I don't care that you're a superstar. So he hated me, but he learned to love me and respect me. And they gave me my own show. And it became the number one show on the Foxhole for 4.5 years. And so all of that information, I said, I'm going to put it into this book. You know, listening to all these people calling in about their relationships. So that's why I got the idea for it.
Excellent. Why don't you tell the folks a little about where they can, again, get the book, but also a little bit about where your shows and they can watch your shows.
Well, geez, I have a bunch of radio shows, so let's just start with Mondays. On Mondays, that's the show my man came on and killed the game. It was crazy that day, and Tony V was there as well. Mondays at 11 a.m., you can find us live on the Zoe What Show. Kind of like So What, but Zoe What. Morning show, tradiov.com. I mean, if you can imagine Bill Maher meets in living color, right? So we have comedians, clinicians, you know, scholars, philosophers, and we just really attack whatever's happening in the world, things that need to be addressed. So it's a very powerful show in that way. That's the Zoe What Morning Show. Later in the evening, I'm on a new platform called Dash Radio. Now, this is big. Dash Radio is huge. I'll tell you right now, it's about to replace Sirius XM. So it's a free app you can download on your Android or your iPhone, Dash Radio. They just did a deal with DirecTV. They just did a deal with AT&T. And next year, in your 2020 or 2016 vehicles, the AT&T is providing Wi-Fi. And Dash Radio will be in those cars for free. So Dash Radio is huge, by the way. I'm on a station there called Hot Button Radio. It's the talk station. We have the number one show on Hot Button Radio. It's called The Voice of Reason with Zoe Williams. It is a female panel, and I'm the moderator. Boy, it is difficult to moderate all those women, but women from different walks of life talking about relationships. Very powerful stuff.
Excellent. Thank you.
Give this gentleman a hand. As I mentioned, we're forming allegiances, and what I want you to do is give these vendors a great round of supply, a great round of applause. Give it to them. And if you guys can come back and take your seats, we appreciate it. We won't keep you here too much longer. You guys did a great job. See, what we're going to do is we're going to take this footage and where you're seeing the different breaks or different areas, we're going to be editing it and make it marketable with the different areas of that we feel that are needed to promote each business. The great thing about film and editing, you can make everybody look good, even make myself look good. But more importantly, we're going to make our vendors look good and put them in a position to succeed. And we're, once we establish this, we'll let you guys know. And we eventually want to edit everybody's segment and make it available to you. So if you want to put it up on YouTube or anything like that, you'll be able to do that. You know, so we're working on that as well. And we just like to take another 15, 20 minutes. And then we have water outside. You can snack or you can do whatever you want to do. This is a time to network and to communicate with each other. And what I like to do before, if the camera could follow me, I'm really excited about this. I'm really, really excited about this. Yeah, go ahead, Imali. You know, he just. I'm really excited about this. This is the Mavette way. I'm doing the talking. You just model, all right? The Mavette way. Mind, vision, energy, and technology. And our very, very special young lady who we're honoring today, Ms. Mika Robinson Davis, she put this together for us. Now, Mavette is a nonprofit organization. And you say, and under Mavette, we have the Community Empowerment Movement Network. We're teaching you some. Under the nonprofit, there's Community Empowerment Movement Network. Now, under the Community Empowerment Movement Network, 35 and under future millionaires, ACCC, Women Inspiring Women. Are you guys with me? Well, how can you do that? Of course you can. You just got to know how. So we're setting up, and how much are these going for, Mika, a hat and a shirt? 45. Now, I'm going to tell you, the quality is there. She called me back. She said, what type of quality do you want? I said, Mika, you know what I want. She says, okay, well, I'm going to get this quality. Then she calls me back. No, it's not good enough. I think we need another higher quality. I'm just like, just, you know, get what you want. I believe, because I know, you know, if you have an opportunity to go to a shop, it's out of sight. You know, if you're talking about, you know, individuals from individuals in the music industry, you know, Patti LaBelle, Aretha Franklin, to a lot of the strong brothers in the hip-hop industry, because they like hats too, don't they? They patronize her business. You know, you can't think about this. And this is a true story. When Mika and I, we've been friends, and we hadn't seen each other for quite a long time. And then I seen her one day because I was working next door. And I was like, wow, how are things going? And she's like, incredible. And I was telling her what we were doing. And she said, well, you know what? I'm trying to, you know, to get a new line going, expand, and do some things. I'm like, okay, great. And she says, you know, I'm with my bank doing some stuff. I said, okay, if they don't get you what you want, come and see me. And she's been banking there for over 20 years, right? And, you know, success. Now, and great credit scores, by the way. And they wouldn't finance her. Am I right? And then we were able to get it. She didn't need a lot, but we were able to get her $19,000 for her business. Now, wait a minute. Let's repeat. Over here, you tell it better than me.
Go ahead. Stand up.
I think you tell it better, Mr. C. Well, I was with my banking institution for over 25 years, and our family have multiple businesses there. I had a very a decent credit score, and they were not able to give me a loan. I went to Mr. C, and within 1 month, I was able to get funded $19,000. So I was very grateful to him and the program.
So
You say, well, how can this possibly happen? How can she have? She's in the 700s. I hope she doesn't mind me saying it. 737. Let's get it right. 737, you know. But how could that possibly happen? Because, hold on. I'm going to put one on. Do I look good? Okay. Am I good? Am I good? Okay. Now, what we're going to do is we're setting up a donation program. Because remember we said the Stewart's Rise Up program? We're setting up, when we start selling the hats, we're going to take a portion and put it in a pool. And look at what nonprofit organizations, it's not just churches, we said spiritual organizations. You understand what I'm saying? Because we understand that, you know, if you're an atheist, it's tough to be around me. And I respect everyone, but I just believe in a greater power. You know, I believe that, you know, we were placed on this earth to do great things, but there's a level of assistance that we're going to need on a spiritual level. And my team will tell you, without a shadow of a doubt, I go through meditation. I get them focused. We do 21-day prayer meditation where we just meet with our Creator 3 times a day, and we keep track of it. Now, whoever your Creator might be, people say, well, how do you have what you have? How do you go from 400 to 900? Every morning I go over affirmations. Every morning I go through my visualization. I know you guys understand that, but this is the key. Can you turn it into financial creation? So you got to be specific what you say. Like when I give it in return for each person, I'll give each person who deserves support. I will motivate them and show them the value of working together and show them qualities to help them to develop into positive human beings, which will enable them to equal what I have, but also enable them to equal people who are better than me, so on and so on. I could run it off. But the main line is introduce them to people who are better than me. That's the line. See, if it's not what you can do, it's what you can duplicate.